Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition.
You look a little small.
She'll be around here.
You can't beat us all.
He has a weapon.
Lady Kuroki doesn't want to be disturbed.
Put that down!
Need to find the key first. Locked. Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition.
Him, aren't you? You're the one that...
This is as far as you go. Be careful! downstairs.
Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition. Locked. Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition.
Crush you.
Put that.
Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
That if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being born.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
Darkness itself, we must first embrace it, for the shadows of the past consume us whole.
The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.